Hi friends, today I talk about heat sink. A heat sink is an electronic device that incorporates either a fan or a peltier device to keep a hot component such as a processor cool. Without heat sinks, modern computers couldn't run at the speeds they do. There are two heat sink types, active and passive. Active heat sinks utilize the power supply and are usually a fan type or some other peltier cooling device. If you are looking to purchase an active heat sink, we recommend purchasing fans with ball bearing motors that often last much longer than sleeve bearings. Sometimes these types of heat sinks are referred to as an HSF, which is short for heat sink and fan. Passive heat sinks are 100% reliable, as they have no mechanical components. Passive heat sinks are made of an aluminum finned radiator that dissipates heat through convection. For passive heat sinks to work to their full capacity, there should be a steady airflow moving across the fins. The above picture is an example of a heat sink that is both active and passive. Heat spreaders are another name for heat sinks and commonly used to describe the covers on computer memory that help dissipate the heat produced by the memory.